Well, she's an outcast. No longer.
I need to find a machine and see what this device can do. Striders. I can test the override device on them. Should go in quiet. Didn't go through all of this to wind up trampled by the front page. Okay, here it goes! Come on. Now what? Almost tame. I think I could ride it. There we go. That a boy. That's more like it. Yeah! 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 Ride! This strider is fast! This beats walking. I should try overriding other kinds of machines. Probably can't ride them all, but I might find a use for them. Sounds a fight. Just outside.
Watch yourselves! Bring it closer! Closer!
Varl, I take it?
Am I seeing things? Or were you riding that strider when you came through the gate?
I was. It's hard to explain.
I imagine so. Strange times we live in, we who've survived. I recognize you, of course. Aloy, the outcast who won the proving. I'm glad to see you survived your wounds.
High Matriarch Tirsa said you might know the way to Meridian.
The capital of the Karja Sundom? You seek exile?
No. A traitor named Olin. The Matriarchs made me a seeker so I could go after him.
Huh. And then you should head north to Mother's Crown. If you make it, talk to Maria. She'll point the way.
If I make it?
The trail is dangerous. Ever since the War Party massacre, our lands go unpatrolled, and our borders unguarded. We have no war chief to lead us.
Isn't that Resh's job?
Ugh. Only because Sona went missing. I'd go after her myself, but she ordered me to hold this gate with my life. And so I have.
I should be on my way.
Aloy, before you make the journey to Mother's Crown and beyond, is there any chance you could search for Sona? The tribe needs her leadership. I'd go after her myself if she hadn't commanded me to hold this gate at all costs.
Where was she last seen?
The War Party massacre site, a wooded hollow across from Devil's Thirst on this side of the river. You might be able to pick up her trail there. She went after the killers who attacked the Proving, who killed those we love, who tried to kill you.
I get it, Varl. I'll see what I can do.
May the goddess protect.
My whole life. All of it in the embrace. The world just got bigger. There's nothing dangerous. That man. He doesn't look normal. My focus is picking up some kind of signal. Maybe I can scan it. Those ruins. That must be Devil's Thirst. The city of the old ones. Of the metal world.
Thank you.
Sona went after the killers from the cruiser. Maybe I should try to find her. That.
They made her a seeker. Come here, girl. Let's have a look.
The girl with the mark of a seeker. The Sentinel saw you coming.
You're Maria. Varl told me you'd know the way to Meridian.
The Karja capital. West will take you to it. But their soldiers will stop you long before you get there.
They can try.
No, what I mean is there's a Karja fort that guards the pass between East and West. Word is, the Karja have sealed the gate out of fear of the corrupted machines infesting our sacred land.
So if I clear out the corrupted machines, they'll open the border?
I suppose. But I can't spare any braves to help you.
Who said I needed help?
You'll clear the valley, all by yourself.
I'm good with a bow.
For your sake? Better than good, I hope.
I should be going.
All right. Be careful out there, Aloy. I hope you find whatever it is you're after.
Only Allmother can save the Nora. But perhaps you've not earned her forgiveness. It is the end.
It hurts now, but I'm all the wiser.
The machines have been driven wild. Our family and friends lie dead. What hope is there left for us?
Snow chill. Itches.
Let the Karja faithless hide.
Some things are beyond our ken. I'll know better. I'll remember
the outcast girl.
To Crete.
So, the border is closed. The corruption is everywhere.
be quiet now. Wherever these machines are made, could find a way to override them there. Will let me pass over the mountains. This poison seems almost to eat away at metal. Maybe that's what drives the machines now. Might find a way to use it someday. Be fascinating if they weren't looking for me. Found out more about these machines. I could learn to override them. Sounds of fighting. Has something attacked the Karja fort? A corruptor!
Turn back, girl! These machines are dangerous!
This day.
It wasn't the sun risking its ass down here. So, will you open the gate for me now?
You heard her! Open the gates! And send word to Captain Balon. Where are you headed, girl?
West! To Meridian!
Open the gate!
The Way of Broken Stones is a hard run, even in the best of times. You might want to have a word with Captain Balon. He came from Meridian not long ago. You find him in the fort, on a balcony to the left overlooking the valley.
Okay, thanks.
We're the ones who should be thanking you for taking down those machines. Walk in light, Nora.
Another victory for the Sundom.